Hail, thou that art highly favored, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women. Fear not, Mary, for thou hast found favor with God. And behold, thou shalt conceive and bring forth a son, and thou shalt call his name Jesus. He shall be great, and shall be called the Son of the Highest. And of his kingdom there shall be no end.
How shall this be, seeing that I know not a man?
The Holy Ghost shall come upon thee, and the power of the Highest shall overshadow thee. Therefore, also that holy child which shall be born of thee shall be called the Son of God. And behold, thy cousin Elizabeth, she hath also conceived a son in her old age. For with God nothing is impossible.
Behold, the handmaid of the Lord. Be it unto me according to thy word. Be upon you, dear cousin Elizabeth. May you be strong and blessed.
Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb. And whence is this? That the mother of my Lord should come to me. For lo, as soon as the voice of thy salutation sounded in mine ears, the babe leaped in my womb for joy.
Bye.
Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you. You shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger.
Shalom Aleichem.
Aleichem, Shalom.